Hi, I'm Dave with Cadet Heat.
And I'm Thomas with Cadet Technical Support.
So we're talking about a 120-volt thermostat today,
correct,
right?
So we've run our wiring, we've installed our heater. Now what we're going to do is install a wall thermostat. The heater that we've got needs a wall thermostat.
So Thomas, what thermostat do you have?
This is a TH106, and it is a programmable 120-volt, 240-volt thermostat.
Before you do anything else, you're going to want to turn your breaker off.
So first, you're going to connect the white wires together coming out of the J-box with a wire nut. Now connect the bare copper ground wires together using a wire nut. Unscrew the set screw and disconnect the thermostat from the subbase. The TH106 is not polarity sensitive, so you can connect either black wire on the subbase first. Connect one wire from the subbase to one black wire coming from J-box. Now connect the remaining wire on the subbase to the remaining back wire in the J-box. Carefully tuck all wires into the J-box and secure the subbase with the provided screws. Now attach the thermostat to the subbase and secure with the set screw.
Well, that wasn't too hard, Thomas. What do we do next to finish this up?
Okay, now we've got this installed on the wall, we're gonna go ahead and hook it up to the heater.
If you haven't already done so, attach your bare copper ground wire to the green ground screw. There are two factory connections. Find the one that does not have the white wire. Cut that factory connection. Now strip the wires with wire strippers. You want about a quarter to a half inch of bare copper wire exposed. Connect one black wire from the heater to the white wire from the wall. It does not matter which wire you hook up first. Now connect the last black wire from the heater to the black wire from the wall. Now safely tuck all wires in the heater wiring compartment and attach cover plate with provided screw.
And if anybody has any questions, what can they do?
Yeah, they can either contact us at tech support here at Cadet, or chat with us on our online feature. Great way to get a hold of us and get any questions answered that you may have.
Great. Thanks, Thomas.
Thanks.
And thank you for watching our video.